After 4 weeks and almost two dozen witnesses, the first criminal trial of a former US president is coming to an end. In closing statements today, Donald Trump's lawyer argued the hush money case is centred around a liar, while outside court there was a surprise appearance.
Flanked by police who defended the Capitol on January 6, Robert De Niro slammed the former president.
Donald Trump wants to destroy not only the city, but the country, and eventually he could destroy the world.
The two-time Oscar winner with a prediction of what a second Trump term would look like.
If he gets in, I can tell you right now, he will never leave. He will never leave.
Joining the former president in court, his two elder sons and daughter-in-law Lara for a marathon session of closing statements.
Where's the liar?
His lawyer, Todd Blanche, painted Donald Trump's former fixer, Michael Cohen, as a liar who lied to the tax office, to banks, to Congress and to a federal judge. He's literally like the MVP of liars, the gloat, greatest liar of all time.
Eric, how do you think Todd Blanche performed this morning?
He did an awesome job. He did a truly amazing job.
Taking more than 4 hours, the prosecution presented a scheme of smoking guns to falsify business records. Joshua Steinglass said the defendant sought to hoodwink the American voter. The cover-up could very well be what got President Trump elected.
It hinges on one man who's not just a liar, convicted.
His family, friends and allies have been vocal with their support throughout this case. But come tomorrow, Donald Trump's fate will be in the hands of 12 New Yorkers.
To avoid a conviction, Trump's defense needs to have convinced just one juror that he is not guilty beyond a reasonable doubt.
This is Sage. I'm blessing the liberals.
In New York, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.